There's not enough wind in Oklahoma to rip the nails out of the pen.